Good morning, Andrew. It's Sunday. So, I have a ton of things to do again, surprise, surprise. So, I think I'm gonna do a DIY video today. So that should be fun. You know my duct tape wallet that Brian made that's super awesome. I went to Target where I originally found this awesome tape that I love, but I've never been able to find it again since then. However, in the dollar section last time I went, I found a very similar black and white duct tape, and I figure why not make a checkbook holder to match my wallet. So that's what we're gonna do today. And that is a duct tape checkbook holder. See you next week.